Football lovers, welcome. Please help me grow this platform by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Everyone, welcome to KNews 24/7. My name is Cameron. I have Ubonkosi, my co-host. We are discussing everything that is happening at Naturen. All right, Mwana?
I'm not too much.
We are left with 24 hours or more than that. Kaizer Chiefs solo we are Stembisa, ndoda. Ngathi nabo bafana noJesu akabuyi. Basithembisa i-striker ne-winger, but even today we are still waiting. Indaba ka-Apolice, sesisaba nokuyikhuluma because kufana nokuyizwisa ubuhlungu nje ngento engeke yenzeke. Nganami, are you expecting to see them giving us someone on the last day of the transfer window? Because ngasho ukuthi alikho ilanga elingafiki. Nazi-20 mnganami. Kwenzakalani? Are you expecting something or nawe sowulahlile ithawula?
Sanibonani sokala. Ay, Cameron mfethu kona, but a look of things akuthembisi mfethu. But let's hope ukuthi khona umnyakazo ozoba khona kusasa, because nakanjani mfethu, amathuba sesemaningi ukuthi apolice singamthola, because ayikho iclub so far esingasho ukuthi is leading the race seyimsayinini. So kuyobonakala kusasa, if kudlulilanga la kusasa, hayi kusho kona ukuthi hayi kwalile, cause it's not like iChiefs ayizami, uyabo ukuthi iyazama, but amanye ama-teams mfethu asho straight ukuthi i-availability of the player mfethu ibalekile. So makangatholakala yikho into esingayenza, kumele simove on.
Yeah, ndaba ka-Apolice. So far uma ubheka la ma-signings esinawo, do you think we did much? Because we just signed 7 players so far. Ma ubabhekile boy 7, uba rate kanjani out of 10?
Out of 10 mfethu, I think ngasho nje ukuthi ay i-7 mfethu, i-grand, because kuma important areas esikwazile ukukhavara. So lawa amanye ngasho ukuthi it's a matter ukuthi asikakawaboni ukuthi adlala kanjani. So maybe mhlambe bekungaba ila maplayer abeswadinga, even though bekungasila abesu-expectile. But by the look of things uyabona ukuthi uNabi is trying ukuthi asebenze ngaloku anako and try to improve here and there. So manje obviously uSema sikamboni ukuthi uphetheni. Ubani munye futhi esimsayinile singakamboni ukuthi uphetheni. Untuari simbonile, but yeah, akadlalanga that much because there was no threat from Marumo Gallant. So he's going to be tested the Glee game lena Sundowns and also nale yamaZulu. So I think kula sobona khona, but overall mfethu ngijabulile mina ngoMiguel because usibonisile ukuthi he's a soldier, he's a leader, he commands the back four mfethu kahle, because experience yakhe ikwazi ukualawa uDotley ukuthi akwazi ukuba relaxed lapha emuva, because uyazi ukuthi he's a leader kuMiguel, yabo. So uMiguel into engichazela ukuthi akusile defender leli elithatha uDodi mfethu, into mayibhedi yabhedi, uyabona. Manje abomsimanga mfethu bavele bamgudluza welelini, so sidinga isoja lapha emuva. So I just hope ukuthi uzospana towards his aerial prowess la khona vele kuma-duels wasemoyeni, because bebamkhahlela. But bekusese-first game mfethu, angeke sibajaje that much, but I believe ukuthi the more we advance mfethu kuma-competitions, that's where sizobona ukuthi kahle kahle i-overall performances yabajida ukuthi basikayana.
Yeah, gona no. Not bad. Big up to indaba yaka Njabulo Blom. Sibonge ku ST Louis City for bringing Blom as a loanee. At least pasinike that 1 year create stability in the midfield. Even though I see Kaizer Chiefs, they want to make another mistake in the midfield. They want to loan out Sibonge Senimthetho while at must be into. I don't see them bane backup in the middle. Unjabulo Blom agaga be fully fit and they began my injuries league as to Louis City. We don't know ukuthi uzo figure as petilin and natural gonna sim kine a equality, but we don't know ukuthi uzanan. So what will happen if Unjabulo Blom ge ayakubega my injury am club? We will rely on Usamgelo Zwane. Because ngizwa amahebes kuthiwa no umthetho bafuna ukumluna out basamfunela club. I think that's another big flop if ungwenza iKaizer Chiefs. There's no backup. Samkelo Zwane kusase kuningi kumele akufunde umfana.
Yeah, mfethu, I think kunyambosa, I don't know if ever mhlambe unotisile the way besihlala ngakhona. Ucoach ufuna ama players are fast and aggressive. Of which ugu Oxy, u Oxy asikayiboni leyo aggression and asikaboni lobu fast, uslow. And another thing, I think your confidence iyamkhahlela because masimsana mfethu amathemba wethu bewahlele ukuthi uyozo protect but vele bengeka yenze next because bobo ngathi midfield yethu fethu beyipap. So manje the way u coach afuna ukudlala ngakhona ufuna ukusipanisa abajida ba fast because if ubonile ku game labantu bebadlala esikupini bebane energy yabo bebane energy so udinga umuntu ona kanjalo take nothing away from ox machine mfethu but njengoba bese kashilo u coach ukuthi ufuna ukusipana nga 25 men. So which means ox njengoba ngekho kwi part of ama plans wakhe umfunela i team where azodlala regular ukuthi azobuyisa i form yakhe azobuyisa confidence and also to try ukuthi azokwazi kuba consistent because manje angeke amfeaturishe that much kule setup engiyibonayo because the way kudlalwa ngakhona it's all about ukuthi manje when we are going forward siya ngepace asidingi umuntu osamela acabange kaningi makaliphethe ibhola. But manje sidinga umuntu ukuthi once wall receiver he knows ukuthi mela spread a field or mela shay progressive pass. So ku ox be scan ukuthi in terms ukuthi apase ama short passes is good but ama long passes be wamkhahlela. So I think into ezomenza ukuthi manje angabi considered as part of this squad. But manje mangangathola i-team azokwazi ukuthi azi-establish akwazi ukuthi abo loya nyambo sesimkenayo. I believe ukuthi nakula ma-team abafuna umlona kuye if khona one ezom-accept nayo bazojabula because is gonna add value to i-team because of stability in terms ukuthi uzokwazi ukuba protect amakhe. So nayo uzoworka towards ama-weaknesses wakhe in a team that he has no pressure.
Ngizokhuluma ngendaba kaMazola ngazi kwenzakalani Magesi what's up?
Yeah ngathi bazishaye ngokuthi bamise kuMagesi so kuzozwakala kusasa ukuthi iyavuma or ayivumi Magesi because I think obvious nabangeke bagoloze is going to add something clear team layer. So manje into bazokhulumisa ngeindaba zemali but I don't think it's going to be an issue so it's all about ukuthi bazovumelana ukuthi bayamthatha na.
Yeah ne. But yeah, you have a good point according to the style of play saka coach because umthetho he can't play being honest. Ukumakha uyakwazi ukulimakha but kusizana. Ulimakha ulithathe bese masinya wenzakho lisaphi.
Yeah, kona siyamdinga mfethu umuntu ongalikeni disk uzoyenza show ukuthi does the dirty work but already umart ukhona lapha.
Even though umart angumboni as someone nje ungahlala lapha ku position but sobona khona as time goes on because sadlali just one match of the Betway Premiership where luckily we have managed to win the game so yeah let's see going forward ukuthi you apha ama improvement esizowabona as time goes on nizwe nenye indaba ka Asanele Velebay to Kaizer Chiefs they are still in talks with the Cape Town Spurs for uvele by so let's wait for kusasa maybe iyoke le winger le bekukhulunywa ngayo ukuthi they want to bring in a wing njengoba ubona they keep on pushing ukuthi bamthole uvele by ngenkani so let's hope ukuthi so far ingcongco yabo ne Cape Town Spurs is going very well because basithembisile ngisho they have to keep their promises.
Yeah ngisho ubona ukubabona indoda iluki ya post mfethu ku Instagram ndoda upost udodli so uyabonga utisha ngabe nginami nginawe lapho macala so manje because akwenzeki ngentando yami but comeback ngepace kaNkuluNkulu but you'll never know ngenzeka bamsani ngenzeka bangamsani but I still believe ukuthi with the squad that we have will compete but deciding that extra boost because amanye ama players would need a backup especially if you know very well ukuthi sina ama players abanenkinga yokubanjwa ama injuries sina ama players anokubamba ama suspension so sangidinga lowo muntu lowo uzokwazi ukuthi naye add when ama players lawo esijwa ukudlala ngawo angekho because idepth ibalekile ebholeni mfethu.
Yeah, gonna no, but first ethi singakhuluma ukuningi. Let's wait for tomorrow. Just nje masilaleni sirelax and then sizozwa kusasa ukuthi kwenzakalani. Likhilanga elingafika sikhe isikhathi esingafiki. IKaizer Chiefs kumele ikwenze lokhu esithembise kona. Strike ukuthi bositholaphi asazi, because so far asikho istrike eMzansi esilinked naso, asikho istrike eMzansi eke ngazwa something nje.
Bebazishangulipasa ndoda.
Six. Six ilipasa, ay asazi. Perfect. This is it. What are you saying about today's content? Ngicela urate ama signings we Kaizer Chiefs. Out of 10, ubanika ngakhi? Give us your thoughts in the comment section below. Peace.